If there's one thing everybody loves, it's 4th of July fireworks. But if there's one thing everybody hates, it's that ear-shattering noise that those fireworks make.
Boy, what an ear-shattering noise those fireworks make here.
Wouldn't it be wonderful if you could have 4th of July fun without going stone deaf?
What? I didn't...
Well, now you can with the Dewey Cheatham and Howe new Shabams.
Shabams? Well, all right. Let me... Shabams, Shabams.
Yes, Shabams can make your July 4th evening a silent night.
A silent...
Simply take a Shabam and toss it. No need for messy matches or short fuses. The Shabam explodes on impact with no sound. Go ahead. Try it.
No sound, huh? Okay, well... Whoa! That was...
Yes, thanks to science, you can have one heck of a blast with no danger whatsoever to your precious eardrums.
What about my precious body, though, here? It might
get in
the way.
Now you can celebrate the 4th and not disturb Junior's nap.
Fine.
Blow up your neighbor's garage while he snoozes on the front porch.
Patriotic.
Or take him to the library for the quietest chaos you've ever seen.
Get out of here. I don't believe...
Yes, with the Dewey Cheatham and Howe Shabams, silence is golden. And at only $19.99, it makes a super 4th of July gift.
Yes, if your favorite arsonist is having a birthday, maybe you want to give...
So throw away those matches.
Throw away the matches.
Throw away that cotton you had stuffed in your ears.
Okay, there's cotton out of my ears.
Then throw away a Shabam.
Throw away a Shabam. No, I didn't mean to do... Oh.
And if you order now, we'll include absolutely free
yes?
a small adhesive attachment that converts any Shabam into an explosion caption for the hearing impaired.
What do we got to lose?
Isn't that amazing? So don't get a bang out of this 4th of July.
That's amazing.
With Shabams, the silent explosives you won't be hearing a lot about.
Let's get rid of this whole thing. I can't... No!
Yes, that's Shabams, another unheard-of product from Dewey, Cheatham, and Howe. Where our motto is, where there's smoke, there's another sucker.
Yes, and I think I'm the sucker that is the one that, boy, I hope they roll some commercials or a movie or something, because I think I'm getting tobacco high.